As you can see, my download speed for the PS4 is extremely slow. I've downloaded 2 megabytes, and I have 13 hours ago on a 1.3 gigabyte file. So we need to go in the settings to change some stuff in the connections. So you want to go to network, set up internet connection, choose LAN cable, do custom, do automatic, do not specify that, you want to do manual DNS, and you want to choose 8.8.8.8 and 8.8.4.4 for primary and secondary. Do next, MTU, just do automatic, proxy server we're not using. Test it. Okay.